don't make life easy for myself. The smooth side, there's loads of branches. So I thought, well, if he's tracking me, I won't go that way. I'll go and wear all the machinery. Because you had it on camera, man.
Crashed into a tree branch. Decided he was going to do a really speedy way out up there. And he was going a bit too close. If it's all in one piece. Oh no, there's more than one piece being picked up. Hopefully it's just a prop. Now I have the anxious wait. Hoping it's an easy fix. And he comes back with a smile on his face. Lovely yellow butterfly.
It survived then?
Yeah, just got a couple of things. It needs a new body now. Because there's a bit broken where it ripped out the battery. But oh. Yeah, it survived.
Is the camera always open like that?
Yeah. It's quite a big one.
Oh.
The one that I did with the experiment.
Yes. I can see the branches.
Oh, I couldn't see no tree.
You were looking through the camera, yeah? Huh? You were looking through the camera, yeah? How you treat it?
Apparently. So that was a hand launch, it's called. Just well, tell
me. I like the two leaf additions you've got to your turn it off.
Oh dear. Yeah. Skewer two, mate. I'm going to leave a bit. Might help with reception. Oh, I'll put this shit up good, right?
Yeah. Oh, no, look.
Yeah.
But how much of that was from the hand launch and how much was from hitting the...
Well, this was from down there.
Right.
That piece. Right where it's broken away, so that's what these new bodies. The gimbal keeps coming undone. So, in a crash. We need to put it back on, that's lovely. The camera, as soon as you'll see it up on eBay, Lightly used. No, I wouldn't do that. This is what I don't like. The sand keeps on jacking up like that.
Is that what you're doing?
No. You'd think it was, but I'm pressing the same amount, I think, on the front seat.